Hello to my Sagittarius. I love a Sagittarius and it blows my mind. Capricorn. So I'm going to be doing something different tonight, today. For Sagittarius, I'm going to be doing you and your partner, and then I'm going to do you and your partner's desires, and then I'm going to do the blockages, and then we're going to delve into the outcome. So, mind you guys, I was already recording you guys, and something happened along the line. So, you know, here we are, the cards are already lined up. So, we're going to go in here, but before we go in here, let me just play something for y'all. Hey. Hey. Sagittarius, I love all y'all. Sagittarius, I love all y'all. That's it. Okay, so on the bottom, Sagittarius, you guys have the World card. So you could be dealing with someone who's from another country, someone who's from Dominican Republic, someone who's from Haiti, someone who's from South Africa, someone who's from another country. Okay? So I feel like there was an end to this situation. You could have been dealing with someone who was in a third-party situation. Could be a fire sign as well. Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. I also see Taurus. I also see Scorpio. I also see Aquarius. And Leo, did I say Leo already? So maybe you guys, some of you guys are dealing with a fire sign such as yourself, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. Also, I do feel like something ended between you and this person in order for something new to start off. Okay, Sagittarius, something definitely ended. So you might have mentally shifted your energy from this person, or maybe this person mentally shifted the energy away from you. Okay, and because they're tired of fighting, okay, but they're still standing tall even after the fight. They're still standing their ground here. And I feel like someone you're dealing with, you could have made an offer to someone here and they rejected it, Sagittarius. So I don't know who you're dealing with, okay? Or maybe someone made an offer to you and you rejected it. So your partner, for their desire, they have the Page of Coins for their desire, okay? So I feel like, Sagittarius, your partner probably wanted you to send them a message. They wanted to probably talk to you here, and the message was not returned. You might be dealing with a Queen of Cups here. You might be dealing with a Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. And I feel like this person is really sad about this outcome. So the blockage could be that the High Priestess is their blockage, okay, in your partner. And the outcome here is the Nine of Cups. So I feel like your partner is very, very spiritually connected, divinely connected. Also, I don't know what that breathing was, but you didn't hear it. I didn't hear it either. So, but I feel like the blockage here is that your partner might not be using their intuition when it comes to what they want. They might not be using their intuition when it comes to their wish being fulfilled here. Something about your partner, maybe their intuition is blocked. Maybe the pineal gland is blocked. Maybe their mind is foggy. they're unable to use their intuition on you. Also, the outcome is the Nine of Cups, which entails that your partner, Sagittarius, your partner, their wish probably was for you, okay? Maybe you're their wish. Maybe they wished for you in some formality here, okay? They had a wish. They wish. They wish. Okay? They wish upon a star. As I walk to the valley of the shadow of my life, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing there but something, something. Anyway, so you, Sagittarius, you guys, desire is the Hierophant. So maybe your desire is to join an organization, maybe a spiritual organization, maybe you are a pastor. Your blockage here is the Four of Coins. Okay, and you have two outcomes. One of them is the Empress. She's so beautiful. And the other one is the Judgment. Judgment Day. I see someone that works at a Holy Cross, maybe at a hospital, maybe you're a nurse, okay? Also here, I feel like I see someone that's Jewish, that's Jew. So maybe you transition into Jew. I also see someone that gambles with dice. Okay, I do see that here. So since we don't have that much time, so I feel like your desire is to join some type of organization or to get married. Maybe that's your desire to get married, to be in a stable, committed relationship. You maybe with a Taurus. If it's not with a Taurus, it could have been with any Earth sign, Virgo, Capricorn, Taurus. Even your partner sees you as an Earth sign, so maybe you do have Earth in your chart. And anyway, so let's move on. So I do feel like the blockages here, which with you is that you're not expressing how you feel. You might be holding back. You might be holding on to past issues, past pains, past hurt. Maybe you were engaged once and you broke up with someone that you were engaged with. Also, the outcome you have here is three third party situation could be, or you could be dealing with someone who's pregnant, or you could have gotten somebody pregnant. Also, this woman comes in as a woman who's very powerful, a woman who is well off on her own. So you could be dealing with someone who's well off on her own. She don't need you. You know what I mean? So, but there's a need to forgive between you and this person. There's a need for forgiveness. And the other outcome you have here is the Sun. So, you might have had a child for this person, or maybe someone, a third party, had a child for your partner. It could go either way, okay? It could be a twin, it could be twins, a boy and a girl, it could be a boy and a girl, okay? But I feel like the outcome is going to be happy times. You do have the Nine of Cups again. You're both wishing for things to change. Okay, so let's get clarification for you guys. Sagittarius, love reading for June 2018. Again, the Four of Pentacles is showing up again in another deck. You guys are holding off to express your love to this person because you're standing your ground and you're protecting yourself, the remaining of what remains. Because you felt like this person was a liar. You felt like this person was being sneaky to making a commitment. Okay, you felt like this person was not being honest and trying to make a commitment here with you. Or might not be not someone here might not be honest about being in a committed relationship. Or maybe the person from your past, you feel like they were not being honest about a third party situation, or it could be that they were not being honest about what they wanted from you, or what you wanted from them. Maybe you're not being honest about what you wanted from them. So let's get a clarification on the High Priestess. What's going on? So some of you guys have a partner that's very spiritually inclined, or you yourself is very spiritually inclined here. I feel like this person left. Hold up. I feel like this person left. They moved into calmer waters. Okay. They felt like you were keeping a secret from them, so that made them lift. leave. I said left. Because they thought you were lying. They felt like you were lying about a commitment. Wow, interesting, Sagittarius. Who are you dealing with? Who you with? They felt like you had a lot of competition. Okay, Sagittarius, let's get a clarification on the wish. What is their wish here? What is your partner's wish, Sagittarius? Your partner's wish is to get communication from you. They want to get communication. They want to talk. They want you to take action. That's your partner's wish, to take action, to communicate. Communication. I feel like your partner could also be spying on you. And they want you to take action concerning a third party, concerning this woman. Okay? They want you to take action concerning a temptation, a seductive lady that's well off on her own, a boss in her own right. Maybe this person has a child by you, and they want you to take control of the situation. Maybe it was a third party that had a baby by you, that's pregnant by you. Because they felt like they want to reconcile. They want to reunite with you, but they feel like you need to have control of the situation first. Because they felt like it was a burden. I think this came out before. Okay? They felt like this is someone from your past that came in. And the person could have walked away at a previous time. Maybe you were once married to this person at some time in your life. But no more. Maybe no more. Maybe you guys are separated. Maybe you guys are together and there was a third party that intruded in this situation. You got pregnant by this third party. Or your partner got pregnant by this third party. Or maybe someone left you and went to someone else and got pregnant. And got married. Interesting. So I feel like you might be dealing with a water sign, Scorpio, Pisces, Cancer. This could be a father or mother. And you want communication with this person, Sagittarius. Okay? You want communication with this person. You feel like you guys have a very deep connection with whomever this is. Could be a Gemini. This person could actually be having twins. I think I said that before. You could be dealing with a Gemini, someone that's having twins. You need to go take a breather. You need to go meditate on this situation. So somebody might have gotten pregnant by you, someone that was single. I felt like you could have been in a committed relationship and someone came into your situation and got pregnant by your spouse. Wow, interesting, Sagittarius. Or this could have been you that got pregnant by somebody else when you're in a committed relationship. It could go either way. I said it. Someone came into a committed relationship and things shook the whole foundation up. You couldn't sleep at night, you know. You know that you have a deep connection with this person, this water sign, but you had to isolate yourself to take a break, okay, to go gain some type of insight about whomever you're dealing with here, Sagittarius, okay. And this person is going to be coming back with an offer of love. Or you could be going towards this person to offer them a cup of love. Your partner could be gaining somebody, offering them a cup. Okay? Or this could be you. You could be offering your cup to someone, to a water sign. A water sign who could have been in a committed relationship. There's a third party, definitely. This is a person, someone who is in a committed situation here. Okay? And you're in a crossroad to make a decision of what to do. Now you're stuck between making a decision. So I feel like some of you guys could be connecting with a Taurus. Some of you guys could be connecting with a fire sign such as yourself, Leo, Sagittarius, Aries. I feel like whoever you're connecting with here has more than one person. They're involved with more than one person. They could actually be in a committed relationship. Excuse me. They could have walked away from a situation, and you could have been trying to offer them this, okay? And I feel like this person you're trying to communicate with, this person that you just met, could be someone from, what did I say this person from? I didn't say. This person you're trying to connect with could be someone who is single, but they have options, okay? You're stuck about certain things. You're stuck about making a decision to move forward. Because maybe this person, maybe you offered this to this person, they told you, hey, I'm in some type of situation, I'm in some type of open relationship, or I'm in a committed relationship, or I was once married, or I had a kid by somebody else. It could be a whole bunch of stuff, okay? But I feel like you want to offer your cup to this person, okay? You want a new beginning with this person. This person could be from another country. I was going to say that, but I hesitated in saying that. And you want to start something new with this person. And look, you want to marry this person. Whoa. You could be married and going to court and getting separation. Who knows? It could mean a lot of things. Maybe you guys got a separation before and someone new is coming in and you guys are connecting with this new person here. There's a lot of things going on. You could be dealing with someone who has baby daddy drama, who has walked away from the father of their child. Because it became burdensome. Maybe the father of the child was already married. Why is a lot going on? Excuse me. And you felt like it was a lot of competition. Okay? But you can't deny this connection you guys have. And I feel like you could be wishing for this person or your partner could be. You both wishing for each other. Because both sides have the wish card. All right, Sagittarius, that's what I have for you for your June love reading. If you would like a private reading, you could contact me at cindygo28@gmail.com. Also, don't forget to push the button below to subscribe, like, share, comment below. I do read those comments. Also, I feel like you guys have ended it with someone, or you could have been dealing with a Scorpio here, okay? You might have Capricorn or Virgo or Taurus in your chart. You're going to offer this person, this Scorpio, something. I don't know if this Scorpio is going to accept, though. I don't know if this Scorpio is going to accept because they have their own things going on. Okay, enough. Okay. Sagittarius, that's what I have for you guys. Thank you guys so much and have a blessed evening. Au revoir.